just up making a pass up above me. There's Fallon down there. Right there. And we were just making a kind of our first pass looking for the other sides and a couple of sheds I found the other day. And I don't know for sure if this is the other side, but we were looking for a right side on a nice four point. And there he is. That is a sweet shed. Look at that. Fresh too, let me tell you what. They go pretty good back fork on him actually. And another nice big front fork. Little eye guard. Sweet.
What a sweet shed I just walked up on. I'm hoping it's a gnat. We've got two right sides now. And I found two left. Nope, there's the match right there. Look at that. Good job, Ruby. I didn't even see that there. I wonder if I would have missed it. Side by side, too. There's the one. And there is the other. What a sweet set. Good, good. What a sweet, sweet set. That is awesome. Cool, man.
That I had found a couple of singles before a storm hit. This is the first day we've been back in there. My girlfriend Fallon and I came in to see if we could match those two up, and as you can see, we had a pretty good day. I don't think we matched either of those up, but we found three singles and two sets today. Fallon found this one. Sweet little 3-point. The cool thing about this 3-point is we're almost positive that it's is probably the offspring of the biggest, this big old really 3-point that we found. Actually, Ruby ended up sniffing this one out. Really heavy, but almost identical characteristics to this. The front the same, this 3-point, big third the same. The Zygarde is the same, everything is similar, so really cool shit. And this one, Ruby picked this one up. This was the first horn of the day. Right out of the gates, she came over the ridge with this cool 4-point. I don't think this is a match to the left side 4-point that I found the other day, but it could be. We'll see when we get home. Cool horn. picked up this set. I walked right by, I think, this one, and saw this one, picked it up, and then Ruby went behind me and picked this one up, so that was pretty cool. Side-by-side set. Another cool 3-point. And this is the best set of the day. Nice solid 4-point. Nothing huge, but really cool. Cool. Gonna be good bucks next year, that's for sure.